我们明年才开吗？
台北议员说弥漫了很好的家庭，
人与人之间的感情是一家的。
Like you said also, like the fact that something that millennials expect certain something just because they've done something. Yeah. But like honestly in life nobody owes you.
And we are seeing in all the digital firms, you know, there are less and
kids in my door.
For what?
求助于基友，基友支了最后一招。